Weeping may endure for the night, but joy, it comes with the morning light. I said, weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes with the morning light. Weeping may endure for the night, but joy, it comes with the morning light. I said, weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes with the morning light. Embrace these moments in the sunrise. Let us be baptized by the truth that falls like water from the skies. Even yesterday's lies have been buried into submission. We now awake, renewed, our faith being strengthened. My body has known the sweetest sleep as I rested in peace, being free from all anxiety as His Majesty covered me. His voice I heard very clear in what they may call a dream. I like to call it a vision of comfort from the King of Kings. You see, weeping may endure for the night, but joy, and it comes with the morning light. Weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes with the morning light. That's H to the M, who can condemn him? From the root of David through the line of Shem. Beware of the wolf wearing the sheepskin. It could be a stranger or your next of kin. Watch and pray, get your motivation in. Repent from sin as the new day begins. Shalom Alakim, peace be upon them. The creme de la creme, he and I and him. There's no separation on my path to salvation. Black or Caucasian, it don't matter the races. It's only one faith and His grace is amazing. That's how I find joy in the midst of temptation. The spirit and the flesh always in confrontation. Principalities exist in high places. The war in the mind is such a revelation as I wait to my morning meditation. Say, weeping may endure for the night, but it's that joy that comes with the morning light. Say, weeping may endure for the night, but it's joy that comes with that morning light. Breathe in this quiet time of reflections. Thoughtful and questions connecting us to the heavens of heavens. A clear mind untainted by the chaos that exists among us. They say in God we trust, but the love of money translates into lust, leaving us corrupt till He reconciles us. Just as His morning mercies cover me, I see the rising of the sun. Therefore, victory has begun, and that's meditations in the AM.
You got the VICTORY.